everybody. Welcome to the stream. We haven't played Minecraft in a while, so I figured, why not? It's something new. I haven't set up the capture yet, so I'm curious what it's going to capture, if it's going to capture anything. Capture, specific window, auto. There we go. Hey, you guys can see my face this time. Hello. I don't know why there's no audio coming out from the desktop audio, but we'll deal with it for now. We're gonna start a new world. It's gonna be a solo. We're gonna do a normal survival, and I'm gonna call this one live stream world. Just because I don't, like, I might do a solo for fun playthrough off air. I have lemonade this week. I have Minute Maid lemonade. The Mergman, now streaming on YouTube, was actually a big inspiration, because I haven't had lemonade in a while, and I'm like, lemonade sounds good. So, oh boy. So I spawned in an acacia and oak forest here. Alright, for starters, we're gonna punch ourselves some trees so that I can get tools. Oh, I got a stick right off the bat. Okay, perfect. So I think our first objective should be to build a house. And for those that know my building projects, it's not gonna be too elaborate. It's probably gonna be as simple as a hole in the ground that has like 3 blocks or 4 blocks high, walls, and then a square roof. That's literally all it's gonna be. I do not like acacia trees. They are the hardest to chop down. Where in the heavens did we spawn? What is this? Oh, Badlands biome. We're close to the Badlands. Oh, there's a ravine. This would be the perfect place to build my new home. I know I could build a crafting, I could craft a crafting table and then craft wood tools, so. But I'm also trying to conserve as much resources as I can, and this is why. Okay, why I don't like acacia trees right here. Okay, so it's about midday, so we don't have any animals near us by the looks of things. Like, none. And that's kind of disheartening. I didn't close off my Discord. Who's messaging me? I better put my Discord on do not disturb, because for some reason Streamlabs does not like putting me in streamer mode. I don't know why that is, but it's odd. I probably shouldn't waste too much more time. I should probably start trying to figure out what kind of structure I want to build. Of course, it's going to be square because that's me. Okay, so we should probably build somewhere that's flat here, so. Okay. We'll build right here. Why does it do that? And then we'll just kind of, you know, use. If I need more trees, I'm pretty sure I can find some. And our wall will be right along here. I know people are not going to like the way I build, but I am simple creature when it comes to building. I don't follow builds. I just build at the moment. Dang it, I'm out of acacia wood. I didn't want to have to do that, but... I'll have to make it just a tad longer. I need more tree. I found more trees. I'm not going to use the dirt because... No. But I suppose I would put a door. Dang it, I'm already out. Oh, hi. I forgot about that. See, like, the big thing with acacia is just the way it grows. It grows at an odd, like, it grows very, very odd. In Minecraft. I don't know if it grows like that in real life, but I'm punching trees to get resources and then using resources to build house. Like I said, it's not gonna be anything fancy. I mean, I don't like fancy. I'm not a experienced Minecrafter, so I mean, like, I've been playing on a server with Bob and Merg, but like, my builds are never anything like super extravagant. As you can tell. So I need a crafting table and I need a shovel. Cause what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take out the dirt here. And what I should do Okay, so I need I think it's 2, 3, 4. I think it's a crafting. We got a crafting table. We'll put that in the corner for now. We will grab this. We will get a shovel, get a sword, we will get a, I don't have enough for a pickaxe yet, we'll get the pickaxe, and we'll get an axe, because that would be nice. We'll reorganize my stuff here. Okay. Oh. Oh, looks like I found something. So I think I'm gonna get rid of the first set of the first floor of dirt, and then fill it in with acacia planks, because we have an entire acacia forest. Like I said, I'm doing this to A, actually have a floor, okay, I know I have acacia wood, or acacia planks, so then we'll... We'll set our mine opening, probably. I'm gonna get that coal real quick. I'm gonna get the coal. Bro, what? We made an advancement. Stone Age. I can now make stone tools, too, by the way. So, I know the night time in Minecraft is about 8 minutes. And I technically don't have a bed, so we'll probably just... I hear something outside, that's why I just kind of stopped talking for a minute. Hooray, we're doing it. I gotta see what the fun that is. Oh! No, I didn't want to do that. Actually, yes, I should have. Is there anything more? Oh my god, so much coal. Well, when I get animals, you know, I do want to actually set a goal for right now. I'm just literally setting up a mine, so we'll... That'll be our mine entrance here. What? My phone just went off. Oh, it was just telling me, hey, go check your mobile dashboard, bud. So tomorrow, we'll chop down more trees, because I know we... Oh, no. I know we don't have enough. I didn't make a secondary pickaxe, so... I know that the nights are long, so I literally am building this out of pure and utter, like, this is certainly a building project. Yeah, because now I'm out of acacia wood. Bro, I don't have any sticks either. God dang it. I know I... All right. All right. I need more sticks. It's not wise for me to go out like this. We're not too far from a birch forest either, so... That's... Whoa, I don't like you. I don't like you, 2E. Go. Get away. Go away. Because you're... Wee! I can't believe I jumped over that. Like, it's not hardcore, so if I die, the world doesn't despawn, but the world isn't unplayable, but I'd rather not die in the first 20 minutes. Actually, how long have we been alive? Oh, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. I just wanted to see, yeah, first 20 minutes I would have died if I hadn't ran. But yeah, like, I wanted to build my house, and I'm probably not gonna keep that ravine, like, open. I'm gonna, like, try and shut it, or, like, close it off so I don't fall through, basically. Or as, like... Okay. If need be, I can always, like, hunker down and... Okay. Yeah, because... See, what happened was, I think I ran, because I was trying to find, and I should probably write down the important coordinates, and I don't think I'm too far from my home. Pumpkins. I could use those. Noted. Heck, did my home disappear to? Whoa. Bro. I'm gonna deal with... Oh, wait, that's copper. Oh, I didn't want copper. Like, okay. So, something that I will point out immediately is I'm terrible at Minecraft. So, like, me doing a hardcore world with my skill level is impossible. I'd rather... So, I have to find out where my home is exactly again, because I took off running. Oh, awesome. Okay. Oh no, this is the only food I... Okay. Oh, I found a village! And I found lava. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No 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 no. Go. Oh, that scared me. Just a tad. I wanted these here piggies. A donkey. I mean, if there's a village, I'm probably gonna do the same thing and... Alright. No, I want... Oh no. I knew that's what I heard. We need need to go. Get in the water. Get in the water. Oh boy. I'm gonna take residence in the acacia. This village here. Wait, is this abandoned? No, it's not abandoned. God dang it. Oh no. Well, I know where I know where I died, so I know exactly where I died because I see the village. I died 20 minutes in, like just over 20 minutes in, so I kind of had a feeling that would happen because I didn't eat, and the character was like, "Hey, dude, you need to eat." I know how Minecraft works, it's just... Because I know I died not too far. Yeah, because see, this is where I came in. Come around here. See, part of me thinks this is abandoned because... Oh, no, it's not abandoned. So... Part of me... I'll be taking these, sir. Like, part of me doesn't want to, like, loiter in this village for too long, because that could cause trouble, and I don't want these villagers to... Wait, hold on. There you go, sir. Oh. I was gonna make a home where like I originally spawned. So I don't think I was too far from the home, but I wanted to go get my stuff. So like I just need to find sheep. Mason, you want clay ball. Oh, it's a golem. It's a golem. Where did I put my phone? It was a YouTube notification. Oh. YouTube and Instagram. So, I'm gonna steal all of these. Why is there a tall grass here? I might yoinkus the bed. And then come back the way I came. Which... Huh. It wasn't this way. Dang it, I'm lost. So there's almost a... Oh, perfect. See, I think I came back... Oh, I know where I came from. Dang. Yeah, because I came in from over here, which is where the acacia forest is. Because remember, I swam. I need to remember that. That forest. Like... That's the thing, too, is, like, I literally don't remember where my house is on this map. I don't think I swam far enough. But, yeah, I think it was over here. I ran, like, I know we were near Badlands. I do know that. I do know the, because I was trying to find my home, because that was when I ran away from the creeper. I know raw pork chop isn't good, but... And I know I have bread, it's just... I want to find my home, and then place my bed... and set my spawn. See, because, yeah, right here. It's right here. Okay. So, we'll place the bed. Do I want it underground? Probably not. We're not going to waste time with that. We will waste time with that another day. Alright. Next thing we can do. These 40 acacia planks. We're gonna make a chest. I'm going to actually make a double chest. And we'll have one up here and then one in our mine somewhere. We'll make a furnace. And we'll place that. Oh, I need a door. That's right. I need a door. I need a door. That might be perfect. I am almost certain that is what I need. I needed a door because that'll allow me to get the basic structure of my house down. Where's the door? Where's the door? We can go find it. It's not perfect, but it'll have to do. For now. And for now, we're gonna end up mixing, but I'm also like, I just need to... I know... Oh, fuck. I can't, because I need those for tools, but I also know that we're not far from a birch. I know we have a bunch of trees around here, so... I shouldn't be, you know, too worried about it. Like I said, I'm... Oh, yeah, that's right. I needed to finish my... Oh, yeah. Alright, so this will be the next thing we're gonna do. We're gonna prepare to then get some cobblestone. Which I think we already have So the first thing we're going to do, we're going to do this. Where do we go? And, you know, we'll make do with what we got right now. First things first, we're going to do that. Next things next. We're going to get... I know the floor is going to be acacia planks, so... Thank you. We are going to find some... We're going to do some complex projects, I think. We're going to try and build my understanding of the Minecrafts. The acacia forest. But we're gonna use all the wood we can to, you know, build as good of a house as we can. But we do need to be careful. I do want to build a bridge across, but I'm never so sure I can do that. Oh no, I think I just screwed myself. No, I didn't. Okay. Yeah, as you can see. Oh boy. Well, that went about as well as planned. Alright. We got an apple. And a stack of dirt. Oh, yeah, that's right. So, now we can go... We'll go here. I want acacia planks here, game. There we go. I'm gonna make as many acacia planks as I can, because the floor is going to be made of that. All right, we're gonna quickly. Sweet dreams. Gee, for a half hour, we certainly have made quite the advancements. I do need to make more tools as well. I need to make stronger tools. So we'll make the important things first, like that. And one of these. And definitely. Oh, I'm out of stone already. You know what we'll do. My phone is just going wild. Oh, Song of Storms is live now. Oh. Oh, and then we have to place these two. So, for now, we've only got the... You know, we'll probably just place all of our stuff in here that we don't need right now. I have yet to find a place to put my, actually I could make another double chest. I think if we do any more storage, it's going to be underneath the house here. Actually, I could just... I'll just fill those in. I know it's with dirt. I know it looks ugly, but... And we'll... I should have used this damaged pickaxe up already, so... We're going to make this... We're making this storage room, you know, 3x3. And then we'll just say off to the left here is going to be our mine. And there it goes. Oh, and I also need to light up the house quick. Because it helps me identify where home is. Because I'm terrible. Remembering. Where are my torches? Okay. So we'll light up, you know, the center of the floor, and then probably... I'm definitely gonna light up, like, the ground near the house. Oh, I meant to walk through the door. Crap. I knew I needed a shovel for something, and this'll make it completely... Actually, this would be perfect if I had a bucket of water, or just a bucket in general. So, I'll light up around the house. And it might not do anything, but... Again, I'd rather make sure my house is lit up. And of course, we'll do by the doors. So... I think Merg is busy playing Mass Effect. So, I mean, if he joins us, great, you know. Oh. Crap. Yeah, now we're getting into, like, Badlands territory, and my brain's just like, ooh, coal, which is a useful resource. It's like, you need an abundance of this to, like, really do any smelting, so, So yeah, like, now I'm just kind of creating a mine under the house, so... Yeah, this is the first time I played Minecraft in a long time. But I liked where I spawned, and that's why I'm like, I'm gonna build a house right here. Because it's, like, I might build a house to live amongst the villagers, but I don't know if I will. I think there was, like, a clay... I think they're called clay masons. I could be wrong. In that town, so living next to Badlands might be a good thing? I'm not sure. I don't know enough about game to do thing right. I'm actually very, very happy with this spot. So yeah, like, basically this mine here will basically expand into like an extra storage area. I have oak planks, so I can make more sticks. Now we'll make the rest of our food. Oh, I thought I had more food, but I guess not. Oh, yeah, I do. It's called the raw chicken. No. Get it in the chicken. Alright, we're gonna make sticks and stuff. We're gonna make more pickaxes so I can continue to mine. I don't have a stone axe, so we'll do that. And we'll make more torches, of course. Two, there we go. We got 20 more, so we'll have 26. Actually, I could probably just shift click. I forget you could do that. I'm not gonna turn everything into. But I do want to have something so I can like mine at the night and get like more resources. I do want to hopefully get iron. I want to get iron at some point. So yeah, okay. First thing we're gonna do. We're gonna do that. Next thing we're gonna do is that. Then we're gonna grab this, grab these, and then I think we're good to go at the moment. I could see if I can make another axe or another, not axe, but another chest area. So, like, I could make another set of chests. So, I'm gonna clear out this room, like, make it level. Like, I am basically, so Bob calls me, you know, the cave troll, 'cause I like the exploring the underground, to see if I can run into any mines and stuff or any caves. Did my phone go off again? NASCAR is live with the E Coca-Cola series. Which is fine, go check it out. But Bob will call me the resident cave troll, 'cause I like exploring the caves. Like in the server that we have, we like I make the joke, he's like, look at my estate. I said, well, I don't have much of an estate, but I also spend a lot of time underground. Because, like, there are tunnels somehow connecting back to my house in Minecraft. And it's like, wow, like, there's a mine entrance from At some point, it's not like directly outside the house, but it's near the house that I just walled off with cobblestone, and I said, so I did that so I know it was a mine entrance for myself, because again, I had to figure out like what way I was going. I like exploring that mine, and in that particular world seed, my house was in fact above a cave. And I got to explore it, and there's like lava. It's a network of things, but it's also like really cool, so I'm really glad I got back into playing Minecraft. I don't want copper. I really don't like copper. It is, in my opinion, it is the most useless thing, but I'm gonna mine it because it's gonna sit here and bug me. It is the most useless resource, in my opinion, in Minecraft. I think you can use it in one item. It's for decoration the rest of the time. Unless they introduce some more crafting recipes. I don't know what they have planned in like future updates, but as of this update, it's only available, or you only use it in one recipe. Unless you mod Minecraft, which I'm not against. Modding Minecraft actually adds a little bit of fun. Like, RLCraft is a lot of fun, but it's difficult. Oh. Where are we? Did I find a ravine? Oh no, I found a ravine. I found a ravine. Okay. I found a ravine, or I found something. So thank God I got one of these. Oh, I see. I found a ravine or I found something. And I don't know what it is, but I'm going to try and explore it a little bit. So I'm gonna light up my somewhat of a staircase, but I probably need to go through and like fix it a little. Oh boy, I am probably gonna spend all my resources fixing this and making it so I can easily go up an atom. I'll place it on the walls here. So yeah, like going down here, going down. Yeah, now you're dealing with like it. I think it might be a ravine. Oh, iron. I heard that, Mr. Zibombi. Where are you? Oh, I hear you. I don't know where you're at, though. So, panic. Oh! Where am I? Wait, did I come up here? Oh, I was already in here! Yeah, because I already knocked down that, already knocked down that gravel. That gravel pit. Oh. Can you please drop some string? That's all I want. I have a feeling. I think I saw my lit up house over there. I probably shouldn't be doing that too much. But I found some iron. I found some iron. So. It's not a lot, but it's some, so. No loitering. No loitering. No loitering. Get out of here. You're not welcome. Thank you. I hear skeletons. Okay, first things first. I need a shovel. That's what I want. I want a shovel. Right here. I want a shovel. Right here, right now. Because I know in that village there was somebody who wanted, like, it was balls of clay. So. Melt you down. Keep you for later use. Because I actually do want to see if this is how I get clay. I do want to make an auto smelter at some point. I don't have the knowledge nor the know-how to do said thing. Oh no, that's... What the heck? That's not... Oh. Me, no bright man. I'm not bright, dude. I was thinking clay, but no. Clay's at the bottom of a lake. And I don't want to go to a lake right now. I said it weird, because, like, when I think of talking about lakes, I think of Dale Jr. at one of the Charlotte races. Talking about his... I actually don't know if it was a Charlotte race, but I remember it at some point. He had mentioned wanting to throw the setup they were running away. I wish I knew what that was, but I'm sure you could find a clip of it online. Yes, I'm a NASCAR fan, by the way. So. Hey, more coal! More fuel for the fire. Quite literally. More fuel for my furnace. Oh, wait. I can go down further, maybe. No! Oh, no. How did I do this? Why did I do this? Because, yeah, no, this goes out, right? So as long as I know where I am, I have 2 points of exit. Two points of entry and 2 points of exit at the same time. It is 7:30. We've been live for 55 minutes. I don't know how long I'm gonna go live tonight. I do have things I gotta do tomorrow, so I do have to get to bed at a decent hour tonight. That's actually why I'm not having caffeine right now, is because if I have caffeine right now, I'm not sleeping tonight, and I gotta get up and do stuff tomorrow morning. Which reminds me, I should probably put an alarm on my phone. You know what? Actually, no. We'll put it on this wall because I'm gonna end up doing things this way. So anyway, whoa, where did we end up here? Oh, so you're telling me I get to be careful? Okay. Cool. You're telling me I get to be careful because there's lava? I already don't like that. Oh, I don't have an iron pick. Oh, no. Bad mistake. Bad mistake. Bad mistake. So, this is what I was talking about. You know, I can. I wanted iron so I could make I could make a shield and then get armor. I need to make armor so that I can protect myself against these mobs. But all I'm getting right now is copper and coal. Copper you can do without, literally. And in my opinion, you could definitely do without it. So I need to get a bucket and then mine my way up to that lava source block. But in order to do that, I need iron. So I think we're gonna end it here just 'cause I wanna, you know, have some time to myself tonight. I think the easiest way out would be, yep, this way. So I know I'm not too far from a lava pit then. Good to know. I will, I'll let you guys in on a little secret. I might be starting a new job soon. Well, not might. I will probably be starting a new job soon. Oh, wrong. What? Oh no, I lost my house again. Oh no. Oh, no. I'm not losing all those tools either. Like I said, I know we're near Badlands, so. But we're not near pumpkins. Because what I'm trying to find is my house so I can save and. Or, like. Know where I am when I spawn. Know where I am when I spawn. I want to make sure my wording is right, but I will probably be starting a new job soon. Don't know when, but it'll be within the next week or so. So, that's what I gotta do tomorrow. I gotta do stuff for that. So, I will see y'all tomorrow. Or sometime, I guess. I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow or not. We'll see.